Now let's see other navigation routes to add a new patient. So when you go to the dashboard, as we have already seen this dashboard add new patient icon, here in the patient list in the dashboard, you can click here to go to add new patient, or you can go to the EMR management and you can go to the patient list. Inside the patient list, you can also click add new patient. So these are the other areas where you can add new patient from the software. And also when you are making a bill, say for example I am clicking add new invoice, and here also you can click add new patient and make a new patient and directly make a bill instantly. And likewise in making an appointment also, when you are making a new appointment, even in the calendar section you can just choose a time slot, and over here you can click and add new patient, and right away you can book the appointment for the same patient. So these are the areas where you can add a new patient other than the direct icons.